don't look the looks of this. I'm still in a dream. Snake Eater. Am I gonna fight the boss? Which... Okay, boss. It's like you're doing stupid amounts of damage. You're just a human. You're just a human. Cool, I feel, but you're still just a human. I can do this. What's your gimmick? I'm waiting for your gimmick. What's your gimmick? That's your gimmick. Oh, don't you fucking... You come back to me in a minute. Okay, he's dead. I thought Royal Rock Morris, if you are not. Okay, how about we don't reduce my ability to fucking see? That would be nice. Okay, sure. Okay, sure. Okay, sure. Why not? One shot. Oh, that does a lot of damage, though. Yeah, I can't do that. Just hit me. His attacks chain quite well, and they can stagger me, and they do a lot of damage. And if I can't get rid of him quickly when that wolf comes out, I'm fucked. Because they can one-two me pretty well. Oh, don't you fucking start. Don't you fucking start. Okay, that knocks me up in the air. That's the attack that's fucking me. I need to learn how to dodge that. Oh my god. Dodge. Dodge. Dash. Dash. Charge. Dash. I've learned to dodge his basic attack. Now I've got a better chance. One thing I hate about the AI in this game, when it's an NPC, they know the perfect frame to do an attack. And that's live on my first time on this DLC. World burn.
Flame flickering once again. Not enough bloody itching. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail, right away.
Not in fact he's Scottish.
Hello.
I see ghosts fighting, so this is going to go fun for me.
Hello.
Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
The flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Okay, Frida. You're only human. Okay, I'm gonna need to focus here. That buys me time. Okay, so your attacks are pretty basic.
From whence thou camest.
Right. So your attack pattern is Oh, you went invisible. Okay, so your attack patterns are a basic type of scythe. So, I can dodge you with basic moves. Alright then. Let's try this again.
return from whence thou camest.
Ooh, okay, that was new. So I can't stand too long in front of you in your combos.
Return from whence thou camest. Uria surely awaits thee.
So, I was rolling away from her that time. She's in front of me. She left smoke on the ground. Okay, so she does have a pan. She leaves very faint puffs of snow. I think I made Uncle Gale mad. I think I need to focus the thing in the back more than her. Father Ariandel and Freed. So now they share a health pool. I don't know your patterns. Come here, Free, Ariandel. Okay, I can hurt Ariandel.
Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Lundor, and have thine own subjects to guide.
So I can hurt Ariandel. Okay, the first phase is getting a bit easier, because I've now learned her patterns. The second one is a bit trickier, but they share the same health pool, which is quite nice. Separate health pools, this would have been insane. Third phase. Ooh, a Titanite slab.
When Ashes of Doom are fully alighted, thou art
type it in. Oh. Okay. Okay. You're a lot meaner.
Thus be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Lundum, and have thine own subjects to guide.
Okay, that was not nice. I'm gonna have to start from phase one, aren't I? Oh, fuck off.
Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of London.
Alright, let's get one ally in. I trust you. Come on. We're gonna try this once with allies. If I win, fuck it, why not? Normally I don't like summoning allies.
It's not honorable.
Good job there, mate. Next phase. Now comes the fun part. Scale. That's the soul of Sister Frieda. Thank you, Haru Chena. You are a blessing.